and is the story of a mysterious killer of that name. An unknown madman who terrifies an entire city by a series of
I got it wrong.